Welcome. Waste is a performed activity, which does not add any value to the product or service. And customer is not willing to pay it. It has negative impact on safety, quality, increasing cycle times and makes work more complicated. We could say that waste is permanent source of losses. So, every elimination means work environment and profit improvement. There are 8 type of wastes. Defects. Overproduction. Waiting. Not used talent. Transportation. Inventory. Motion. Extra processing. All wastes are creating downtimes and slowing process. Name of each waste describes what is meant by it. But let me give you some examples from production and office environment. In defects, the waste is time spent on rework efforts, or not correct information provided. Do not use passive quality evaluation from discrepancies. Evaluate quality actively, daily with prevention. Overproduction is not needed, or too early done production. It is called mother of all wastes. It can be products sitting at warehouse, as well as not read reports, or graphs. Set reasonable inventory limits, and set one-piece flow, or small batch production. Time losses created by waiting for previous, or next step in the process, is waiting waste. It is the time you pay, but not adding any value. Try to speed up, or level the slowest, bottleneck processes to the same cycle time. If not possible, add shift, operator, or machine. Unused abilities and knowledge of people, colleagues, people in the process, occurs with micromanaging people's work. Orders directive demanding, and unwillingness of sharing information counts here too. Encourage people to work as a team, to improve environments they work in. It can be quick, cheap, but productive. By transportation, waste is meant unnecessary material, product or information movement. Make material or information more available, visible and easily accessible. Inventory waste are extra materials, products, information or services that are not able to be processed. Or customer does not need them. Set up stored material limits to be able smoothly support process to improve this waste. Motion can be too many steps done by a person. Or not ergonomic movements during process or manipulation. Walking off into the cabinet on the other side of the room is an office example. Organize workspace to have often used tools nearby. Less used tools can be far away. Extra processing expresses not needed work. Like adding extra components or too high quality requirements not expected by customer. Try to understand customer expectations and deliver only what he really wants. To find wastes, create a group of 5 to 6 people from different departments. Select and visit problematic process. Observe it and identify wastes based on description. Identify solutions and action items together and create a plan to implement those solutions. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you find a lot of Six Sigma, Lean and Project Management guidance, templates for free download. 8 waste description are available to download too. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Thank you.